Okay, now I request Mr. Srinivas Raju to address the audience. Srinivas.
Can I also request all of you to please be seated?
Ladies, gents, young entrepreneurs, a very good evening to all of you. And I think Chaudhary garu, we're all tired with all our bharshan. We want to go now. Anyway, I just want, you know, been very happy to be here. And initially when Jay asked us, you know, we're doing this, come here, then I said, there's so many things happening, you know. T-Hub doing something, IIT doing something, ISB doing something, IIIT doing something. This is another one kind of thing. But I'm very pleasantly surprised when I went to the display area there. There's 12-year-old children trying to sell me something. That's a wonderful experience. And they were explaining to me why I should buy that product. And that's then I was actually telling them, I think these kids look much better than these engineers that we have in the engineering colleges. Most of them just go, they don't know why they are there. But these children, this one of them is saying that, you know, I already sold 6,000 rupees worth of goods. And now I need to make it 10,000 today before I go home. And that's the kind of spirit. Then I was coming out of that place, and I see that gentleman here in that wheelchair. I don't know how many of them have actually met him. He's an incredible, you don't find many people who can explain like him. He's CEO, CTO, Chief Marketing Officer, Sales, everything. He can convince you to buy his product. And he's just, just been there. And every time, whenever we feel a little bit low, whatever the reason, I think we should look at him and get the inspiration. And that's something, Jay, that today's my experience of coming here is been that I met lots of people. Like you do this grassroots all stuff all the time. But it's something to see. It's okay, fine, you see the guys at IITs, MITs kind of people. But the people coming from the smallest of the places in this country is more so here in the state and the neighboring state. But the spirit that which they really want to do something, I was really impressed. And not only that, there are many of them said trying to sell something. I bought few of them. But there are two of them really impressed me. So I just asked them, can you please sell your display things that you have? You know, there's one Araku coffee plus things. There's another gentleman trying to do this, you know, the kind of maker's lab kind of stuff. Both of them set them up in a three-wheeler vehicle. And that's a kind of spirit. But unfortunately, these things don't come into these unicorns and all the yellow newspapers that we have. For them, it's not very exciting, not big money. But the true spirit of this International Startup Foundation's work that is being reflected here, and I really wish this thing will continue very well in future. This is going to be inspirational to a lot of people that are coming up. Once again, I thank you for giving the opportunity to visit this place and experience all the entrepreneurship. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Srini Raju.